What up, y'all? Fort Worth Fabian back with a video for the Fort Worth family, man. Em Thongy wins American Idol 2023. So we're reacting to some content. I kind of been jumping all over in different forms of content and reactions. I typically react to one content creator, and they weren't up to date with American Idol tonight. So I was kind of jumping around. That's kind of why I'm late, but we here. Much love to everybody. I did my best to do all the performances for Em tonight, and I did making memories of us. Cool Down, and then Monsters with James Blunt. This is just the winner results. So this dropped on American Idol, man. It's been a ride. It's been a journey, man. A lot of people really thinking that, you know, Colin was going to take it home. People saying that Megan was going to take it home. But all along, I already knew Em was going to take it home, man. Just the impact he was creating. Touching a lot of people, conveying a lot of emotion, just being able to hit you, break barriers, you know what I'm saying? I think EM stands for unity. You know, when EM come around, people come together, you know what I'm saying? So EM stands for that love, that peace, and that just genuineness. You can tell Buddy just genuine, man. Much love, prayers out to him and the family, just like that this road forward is a good road traveled. You know, he's gonna live and learn. You know, he's definitely getting his feet wet now. I mean, he's been doing that throughout American Idol, but now he's like, it's really taking the reins. You know, you won the whole thing. I'm sure you got a lot of labels after you at this point in time. Trying to throw money at you, sign a deal, this and that. Just make sure you got your paperwork right, man. Get your attorneys, get your legal team correct. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure he has his ducks in a row. And American Idol provides a vast web of network, you know. A lot of people that they have networks with, connections with, that will put you in good place. I'm sure they have, you know, talent management, you know, agents, stuff like that. So he'll be in good hands. But you just got to weed out the sharks, man. Cut out the snakes from the grass, you know what I'm saying? So, because there will be snakes. When you got a talent like Em Thongy, you know what I'm saying? People want their hand in. They want their hand in the pot. So with that being said, you just got to play it smart, man. He's a young, innocent kid. And, you know, a lot of times innocent kids, when they go into the music industry, they tend to get chewed up, spit out. And then they have a whole different perception on music. They don't have a genuine love for it anymore. And us as fans, man, we don't want Em's sound, his whole passion for music, to get tarnished. And that's what I really pray for and hope for him, that he can still, you know, stay passionate about music and love it as he enters the music industry and just climbs the ladder, bro, climbs these steps and gets big as possible. So I think he's going to be big. You know, his single, I'll Be Seeing You, they said was charting on Apple already, top five, and it came out Thursday. So think about it, man. I mean, a lot of people is behind him. He's doing a lot of big things. This video is only 50 seconds long, so we'll go ahead and hop right into it. Em Thongy wins American Idol 2023. So I guess they eliminated Colin Style, and then it was down to two.
Tom, dim the lights, and here we go. After the nationwide vote, the winner of American Idol 2023 is Em Thongy.
Wild, wild. Imagine a kid from Oahu and didn't know he gonna win American Idol one day. Ha ha. That's crazy, bro. That's wild. Just like that, it's done, man. Dang. That's all it was to it.
Em Thongy.
I wanted to see his parents or his family's reaction or response to it, man. That's wild. Em won it. You already know his dad looking down on him, just smiling happy for him. His dad encouraged him to do American Idol. And, you know, I did a reaction to a documentary. I did not know or realize that he had already tried out for American Idol once. He's tried out for it before when he was younger. Excuse me. So he was much younger. He had tried out for American Idol. He got turned away. His dad told him, hey, don't rush it, man. Just keep getting better, sharpen your sword, get good at the craft. Come back at a later time and, you know, try again. Try again, just get better. And that during that time, he was practicing and getting better, perfecting the craft. He was uploading to his TikTok, going viral, you know. Just then he came back to American Idol and did his thing, which is crazy, man. That's why out of all the contestants on the show, his social medias are way more developed. And I was wondering why his YouTube had already close to 100,000 subs. Everybody else is at like 1K, 2K. I think the closest maybe Weyani's got like 21,000 followers on YouTube or something like that. But Em's at like close to 100,000 or over 100,000 now. So he's kind of been put himself out there and developed his name and sound and stuff like that. So
which means Megan Danielle.
There you have it, guys, man. I wanted to see honestly the people's reaction. Like everybody else in the crowd and family members, hopefully there's, let me look and see real quick if there's like a piece of content that covers that. If not, we'll go ahead and wrap up the video. Look, Talent King HD is just now posting the channel that I was telling you guys about that posts all the content that I was reacting to early on. Is just now posting Making Memories of Us by M. Thongy. So, yeah, man. A hell of a run, hell of a ride this season. Em Thongy did his thing. But yeah, I'm looking through to see real quickly if there's another video of them specifying who won. Let me see here real quick. All right, hold on real quick. Got a little video. Let's see what we got here. It's only a few seconds additional. It's nothing special. Let's see if we catch some aftermath. What's Em got to say, man? Em Thongy. Oh, man. Oh, you gotta perform, bruh? You gotta perform when you win? Damn, no pressure, bro. No pressure, my boy. You don't get no time to relax. Hey, keep going, man. Keep going. Damn. Let him take a breath. I'm addicted to your loving. Yeah. But if you should know how my love goes, baby. You won't ever have to cry. So I can see from your eyes. The whole gang came on stage with him. James Blunt. Dang. Real genuine, man. Real honest. Shout out to all the contestants, man. American Idol Season 21. 2023. Shout out to y'all, man. Y'all did y'all's thing. Y'all held it down. Peace, love, prosperity. Catch you guys in the next video, man. We out.